What's up? So, as you guys know, I was on vacation, but we had come one day early because the virus, coronavirus, and spreading and everything, Canadians have come back into the country if they're out. I was in Myrtle Beach in America. So we come back, and now we're quarantined for 2 weeks. So, this is day one of being quarantined. And it's boring. Not really, because I'm like able to run around the house without getting yelled at, because I'm bored. And I run around the house and everything. And this is day one, I'm updating you guys every day. Basically, I just had some macaroni salad made by my grandpa, and it was delish with some beans, and, just drawing, relaxing stuff, and, yeah, day one, quarantined, so, yeah. I'm bored. I'm gonna show you something that I got on vacation. I got two necklaces, and they're yin and yang sign, and I have one side, and they're yin and yang, but they have scorpions inside them. I have one side, and then my sister has one side. I have the black, and she has the white, and yeah, that's just one thing, and this is just an update. I'm gonna keep you guys updated, keep going and going and going, and yeah, so peace.